Mary Katherine Williams, and over here is my little brother, Seth Knox. He's going to be playing guitar for me. So this first song that we're about to do is called Girls Like Guys, and it was actually written by a songwriter out of Nashville named Nick Sturms. He's a really cool guy. But anyway, here's Girls Like Guys. I hope y'all like it. Daddy, when you showed up with snapback and shades, I figured you'd get drunk, hit on mama, but I went and took you home anyway. You told me that you gave up smoking, so why are there camels littered on my lawn? And I'll admit I haven't seen you do it. You must light them back to back the second I'm gone. Am I crazy for holding on, loving someone that was wrong? Girls like guys like Butch and Sundance, who don't think twice about what they do. Right or wrong, no, they'll take a chance, and good or bad, they'll follow through. Never works, so why guys like you? Listen, now I know that it ain't all your fault. You're just doing what you're born to do. What would I be to be the one to change that, when I'm the one that fell in love with you? Am I crazy for holding on, loving someone I know is wrong? Girls like guys like Butch and Sundance, who don't think twice about what they do. Right or wrong, no, they'll take a chance, good or bad, they'll follow through. It never works, so why on earth do girls like guys like you? Deserves me. Look back and laugh. Girls like guys like Butch and Sundance, who don't think twice about what they do. Right or wrong, no, they'll take a chance, in a good or bad, they'll follow through. It never works, so why on earth do girls like guys like you? Guys like you. Guys like you. Oh, yeah. Alrighty. This next song, thank you for the little claps. This next song is one that I wrote. It's called Cowboy Boots. And if you see me out, most of the time I'm going to be wearing my Dan Post boots. And they're actually one of my sponsors. And I always thank them so much for these awesome boots of mine.
Gonna learn the hard way. I'll teach you a lesson. When you're sitting at home and you're all alone, you gon' know I was a blessing. Your bad things are bound to happen when you go to messing with a woman's heart. It's a work of art. Boy, you better get to stepping with your cowboy boots. You get them out from under my bed. With your lying eyes, it's a damn disguise. Get out of my head with your cowboy boots, the ones you like so well. I know they came from her and I'm about to raise hell in my cowboy boots. Yeah, in my cowboy boots. Well, you told me that you loved me. I was your one and only. Never dreamed you'd cheat on a girl like me. I hope you go to bed lonely. She ain't nothing special. She seems pretty basic. You're gonna regret today the choices you made. Well, I don't need your confession with your cowboy boots. You get them out from under my bed. With your lying eyes, it's a dang disguise. Get out of my head with your cowboy boots, the ones you like so well. I know they came from her and I'm about to raise hell in my cowboy boots. Yeah, in my cowboy boots. In my cowboy boots, I'll wear them so well. They look better on me, I'm sure she'll agree. I think I'll keep them instead. These old cowboy boots, I'll step all over you in my cowboy boots. Yeah, I'm rocking these cowboy boots in my cowboy boots.
Thank you. All right. The next one we're about to do is another one that I wrote. It's called Reel Me In. And I was actually fishing. We have a pond at our house, and I was fishing, I guess, about 3 years ago. And I just kind of got this idea for this song. But anyway, it's called Reel Me In.
Reel me in, baby, nice and slow. You don't ever let me go, 'cause I promise you've got a good one on the line. Reel me in with your spinning cast, 'cause I wanna love it last. So you might oughta hang tight, alright. Reel me in with your strong hands. Show this woman you're a man. You can best believe I ain't going without a fight. Are you gonna reel me in tonight? Ooh, yeah. Now it's been a while since I had a man to kiss my lips and baby hold my hand, 'cause the last one sunk this heart of mine. told me lies, yeah, he said he'd stay, but that's till I saw the way he was looking at her as she went walking by. All right, oh, reel me in with your strong hands, show this woman you're a man. You can best believe I ain't born without a fight. Are you gonna reel me in tonight? Believe I ain't going without a fight. Are you gonna reel me in tonight? Here we go, y'all. Oh, reel me in, you don't need a barber. Just tread lightly through my waters. Yeah, cause I ain't going without a fight. Are you gonna reel me in tonight? Thank you. We love applauses, don't we?
We do.
Oh, goodness. Okay, so we're going to do another song, and it's another one that we actually wrote together. It's called My Pistol. This is kind of our swampy song. Right beside me, I only keep it just for him. If he ever comes back again, well, when he comes and he will meet this old pistol right beside me, gonna need to say a prayer. Where he's going, you know I'll be there. You've always tried to bring me down and tear my dreams apart. Oh, but this time you broke the wrong girl's heart. Tonight, you're a wanted man. Well, he said he'd love me until the end. Right now, this pistol is my best friend. You go straight to hell. You've always tried to bring me down, tear my dreams apart. Oh, but this time you broke the wrong girl's heart. Oh, and I feel the cold, yeah, of the steel as I hold it in my hand. Yeah, tonight you're a wanted man. Oh, last time you broke the wrong girl's heart. Boy, and I feel the cold of the steel as I hold it in my hand. Yeah, tonight you're a wanted man. Yeah, tonight you're a wanted man.
All right. At this time, you guys, please comment. And
Kevin. We've got a lot of thumbs up and a lot of hearts rolling in here. We've got Ray in East Nashville is watching. We've got a hello from Florida on his birthday to George.
Oh, happy birthday, George. Thanks for watching.
And I think our furthest viewer is a hello from Germany. That's Doral.
Oh, my gosh. Well, that's super cool.
Absolutely. Tracy McDonald says she is the real deal, Southern and soulful. So you're doing
Well, thank you very much. This next song that we're about to do, I'm really excited about because this is my new hit single. It's called Horses, Harleys, Honky Tonks, and Him. So we got a lot of H's going there. But anyway, this is, we actually have a release party coming out October 14th. And yep. I think Kevin...
October 14th, we're going to reveal some details this coming week. So go to MaryKatherineWilliams.com and follow all of your respective social sites, says the man with no social media. go there, and we're going to release a lot of those details this coming week. October 14th, it's a Sunday. And we'll unveil
Sunday
all those
Funday.
Details. Absolutely. Looking forward to it. It'll be a lot of fun.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. All right, you ready, Seth?
Yes, ma'am.
All righty. I'm a little bit of country tough that I won't deny. Yeah, I'm a little bit of backwoods rough like a Ronda Rousey fight. Start taking my earrings off now, you've done crossed the line. Cause I am telling y'all what's mine is mine. Don't mess with my horses, Harleys, honky tonks, and him. Don't yank my chain, girl, when it comes to them. Cause I can come up swinging like a church bell ringing. You look up thinking there's a freight train coming run. Cause I can come undone. When it comes to horses, Harleys, honky tonks, and him. Well, I love to saddle up, grab them reins, and pour it on. Let's make a fat boy hum a lonesome highway song. I like my whiskey with a side of neon eyes. And I love my man every time we touch. I come alive like horses, Harleys, honky tonks, and him. Don't yank my chain, girl, when it comes to them. Cause I can come up swinging like a church bell ringing. You look up thinking there's a freight train coming run. Cause I can come undone. When it comes to horses, Harleys, honky tonks, and him. I'm laid back, chilled back, sweet as apple pie. But I've seen that, want that look in your eyes, honey. Horses, Harleys, honky tonks, and him. Don't yank my chain, girl, when it comes to them. Cause I can come up swinging like a church bell ringing. You look up thinking there's a freight train coming run. Cause I can come undone. Yeah, I can come up swinging like.
like a church bell ringing. You look up thinking there's a freight train coming round. 'Cause I can come undone when it comes to horses, Harleys, honky tonks, and him. Thank you. Alrighty. Next song we're gonna do, excuse me, is called Blackberry Brandy. This was written by Dave Gibson. Yeah. Supposed to be, baby, but it don't get no better than this. Blackberry brandy, sweet sailor song, 100 proof of whiskey. Can be all night long, and I can still taste you. Your kiss is so strong, like blackberry brandy, lingering all night long, and I can still
thank you, thank you. Oh.
You having fun?
I'm having a great time. How about you, Seth?
Oh, pretty good, pretty good.
Y'all having a good time?
Absolutely, absolutely. Okay. The thumbs up, the hearts are rolling in. We've got folks watching, tuning in, I should say, from Iowa. Gentleman from the state of Washington.
Oh my goodness.
So it's we've got quite a nice Clarkston, Washington is where Wayne's at. So he's other than Germany, he's our next
the furthest away.
Furthest away, absolutely.
Oh, that's awesome. Thanks guys so much for watching. We're having a great time. Okay, this next song, the songwriter is actually in the room, but I think he had to leave for something really quick, but I hate that he's not sitting right here like he was just a minute ago. But this was written by a man named Sam Tate, and this is called Pray You Home. On the phone machine, it never gets erased. A picture on the man of your smiling face. A ribbon round the sycamore that stays the rain or shine. As if we needed anything to keep you on our minds. We all jump when the phone rings in the middle of the night, hoping that it might be you, at least that you're all right. Your Uncle Henry's got a pin he wears in his lapel, and him tossing pennies down the wishing well. 'Cause we left an empty hole here in the heart of this old town. There ain't a road for 20 miles your memory don't walk down. Tonight at every table with everyone you know, heads will bow, hands will fold to pray you home. The kids down at the grade school, they all made you a card in case it may not show, but she's taking it real hard. Every Sunday morning, between the altar and that door, I find the strength to miss you for 1 week more. 'Cause you left an empty hole here in the heart of this old town. There ain't a road for 20 miles your memory don't walk down. Tonight at every table with everyone you know, heads will bow, hands will fold to pray you home. Pray you home. Pray you home. There ain't a road for 20 miles your memory don't walk down. Tonight at every table with everyone you know, heads will bow, hands will fold to pray you home.
Thank you. And everyone, if you like what you hear, please go like my Facebook page and follow me on Instagram and Twitter. It's Mary Katherine Williams Music. I know that's a mouthful. Katherine with a K. But Mary Katherine Williams Music. And also, I have a live band, and we go places almost every weekend. Like this weekend, we're going to Huntsville, Alabama, and we're always just going somewhere and playing somewhere. So, you know, if you're interested in maybe trying to come to one of our shows or something, I have our schedule on my website, which is marykatherinewilliams.com. But anyway, go check that out, and then please go like my Facebook page and follow me on Instagram. I'm on all those things. So anyway, but thanks so much.
Yeah, absolutely. I'm going to make one more mention, Mary, now that you you kind of plugged your website and your social sites.
Yeah.
We talked about the, we're getting a lot of likes and a lot of love on the new single. We're getting a lot of questions on who the songwriter was. And do you have any backstory you can give us? I know the launch party is not till October 14th with more details to come.
Oh yeah, and I'm so sorry. I forgot to mention that. The song was co-written by Buddy Jewel. And I'm not 100% sure of the other lady. I think there was actually two other ladies involved with writing that song, but it was co-written by Buddy Jewel and actually produced by Buddy Jewel. He's a label mate of mine and just an extremely, extremely nice guy. And so he did that for me, and I'm really excited about it. I think it's a great song.
Yep. So we're going to, again, more details to come on that.
Yes,
October
absolutely.
14th launch party, release party, if you will, for that new single. And then I also want to mention, too, the end of October, the 27th of October, I believe I have the date correct.
Yes.
You are going to be singing at the one, the only, the Loretta Lynn Ranch as part of the Chuck Wagon races the end of October. So that's some pretty hallowed ground and just west of town here. So I want to make mention, we've got several dates in between now and then, but that'll be a big one we end October with too. So.
Yeah, that's going to be great. I mean, everybody come out there and support and just have a good time. If you've never seen the Chuck Wagon races, it's something you really ought to go see and witness for yourself. It's crazy. But that'll be October 27th at Loretta Lynn's Ranch and Hurricane Mills. It's going to be a great time. All right. Now.
Yeah, next.
Okay, we have to do Cowboy Till He Dies, or somebody might freak out if we don't. This was written by a man who lives right down the road from us, and it's called Cowboy Till He Dies.
He's always there, but you hardly hear a peep. Got his mind on his business, rides horses in his sleep. He came in this country, strong man with a big old dream. Ain't no one gonna stop him, you'll see what I mean. He sits tall in the saddle, Lord, easy on the eyes. My favorite cavalier, he's a cowboy till he dies. Hear tell he's from St. Louis, after that nobody knows. Ain't no doubt he's the best damn looker at this dog and pony show. Now, now, now. He ain't been here long, already looking himself a name. And one day he'll be at the top of this old game. 6 days of riding horses for him ain't near enough. Sunday spent on his cow pony, now that's what I call love. He sits tall in the saddle, Lord, easy on the eyes. My favorite cavalier, y'all, is a cowboy till he dies. Hear tell he's from St. Louis, after that nobody knows. Ain't no doubt he's the best damn looker at this dog and pony show now. I told you that he hadn't come my eye. He's for sure a mystery that don't wanna open up. I've got to get to know him, God's will and a little love. He sits tall in that saddle, Lord, easy on the eyes. My favorite cavalier, y'all, he's a cowboy till he dies. Hear Teddy's from St. Louis, and after that nobody knows. Ain't no doubt it's the best damn looker at this dog and pony show now. And he rides cowboy till he dies. Ooh, he's a cowboy.
Thank you. Okay, I think we're gonna do a couple covers because I know, you know, obviously we want to promote our music and everything, our originals, but I know that everybody wants to hear something, you know, that they can kind of. That they know and can sing along to. And before we do that, I actually want to thank some more of my sponsors, Cinch Jeans, which my brother, he's wearing Cinch, and then Cruel Denim, which I am wearing. Thank you so much for providing us with these super awesome clothes. And also, I want to thank Spoiled Cowgirls for the jewelry. It's awesome. It's beautiful stuff. Thank you so much. What do you think? 18 wheels? All right, we're gonna bust out with some Kathy Mattea. I know you said you liked this song earlier, so that's cool.
I don't remember the chorus here, but
it'll be all right. Charlie's got a gold watch. Don't seem like a whole lot. 30 years of driving up and down the interstate. But Charlie's had a good life. And Charlie's got a good wife. And after tonight, she'll no longer be counting the days.
Here we go.
18 wheels and a dozen roses. 10 more four-day run, a few more songs from the all-night radio, and he'll spend the rest of his life with the woman he loves. They'll buy a Winnebago, set out to find America, do a lot of catching up, a little at a time, with pieces of the old dream. Yeah, they gonna light an old flame, doing what they please, leaving every other reason behind.
Here we go.
18 wheels and a dozen roses, 10 more miles on that 4-day. And he'll spend the rest of his life with the woman he loves. Run a this life with the one that he loves. Oh yeah.
Thank you. All right, I think we're going to do one more for y'all today. We've had an absolute blast. And I think this is
my favorite.
Your favorite song for sure, but it's one of my favorites. It's awesome. You should know this one.
Mama, take this badge from me. I don't need it anymore. It's getting dark, too dark to see. Feels like I'm knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Ooh, yeah, yeah. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Mama put my guns in the ground. I can't use them anymore. With this big black cloud is coming down, down, down. Feels like I'm knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Ooh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Yeah, knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Mama, take this badge from me. I don't need it anymore. Well, it's a getting dark, too dark to see now. Feels like I'm knocking on heaven's door.
Thank you. And thank you everyone so much for watching RFD TV and the 615 Hideaway. This has been a thank you so much.